Oh, Keenan, get in that shape. Never over to my
one.
Thank you.
Yes.
Why are you on the back?
Thank you. Right there. Thank you. I Thank you. Yeah,
for you, man.
These two lads put in here No doubt, you'll see a lot of more tournaments, these lads. Hopefully they're starting out this game, and hopefully a lot of more tournaments for them. Over the years, we started this back in 2003, and as you see in the trophy, there's some great winner. Pat Holst from Scotland won it. John Lumpson from there won it. Declan Hughes, professional snooker player, won it. Paddy McLaughlin won it twice.
The youngest.
And today it was a strong field, but I would like to put your hands together for the runner-up, Mark McDonald.
Well done, Mark. Well done, Mark.
And the winner of that is named to these players. Anybody knows that they're between 8-ball or 9-ball, whatever they are. There's a big list of players in that there. They can't deny it. This young man, I seen him a few years ago. We took him over to the European Championship around the 16s. I didn't see him for playing a tournament away, but it's good to see him back. And he played good pool today.
Go on, Kenny!
Here, Massey!
Go ahead, Massey! Go on, Kenny!
He's down here now, the two of you here, just for a wee photograph. That's it. And it's today, last but... I'll say once again, I don't want to be spoofing too much, but I definitely want another round of applause for the effort that these two lads
have. Absolutely.
All right, thanks a million.